everybody, this is Anime Game Otaku 95. Last episode, after we got the final power cord from the prison keep, we sneak into the castle and here's what we discovered was Akira's KONOE'S trauma. When he was a kid, he got abused by his own father, and maybe that caused KONOE to trigger his idea that all evil must be wiped out. So I'm not sure what happened, what he do to his abusive father anyway. So right now I'm about to go to the trauma room, and I better be ready because the trauma room might be a little tough. So what's gonna happen once I complete the trauma room? Let's go play. Okay, now that I got everything ready, let's go to that destination.
We're here. This is the place.
So, this is Akira Konoe's family home?
Do you suppose Konoe's father still lives here?
Good question. We still here. He's probably either gonna regret what he's done to his son, or he's probably gonna be a jerk to his own son anyway, so.
No. He died 20 years ago.
Oh, he did?
What?
Well, he deserves a punishment for being abusive.
I found some police records of an incident that happened here back then. A burglar forced his way into the home and stabbed Konoe's father to death.
Well, that's his abusive father's fault for being abusive.
How tragic. Most items of value were gone, so it was ruled as both a robbery and a homicide. They never found the culprit.
And what did Konoe do? He lived here too, right?
He was 8 years old at the time, and was the only survivor. Apparently he managed to hide in a closet. This is the birthplace of Konoe's trauma. We'll probably uncover the truth about his father's murder as well.
Huh, we'll find out what really happened once we get inside a trauma room.
Yes, let's do what we came here to do.
I'm inputting the keyword now. Everyone, get ready to enter.
Okay, get ready everyone, this fight might be tough, so don't get scared, don't chicken out.
This room, are we inside the house now?
Yep, and there's handprints everywhere.
Looks like it. 20 years into the past. Whoa, who's that?
Huh, I guess it must be the father.
Is that Konoe's father?
You little shit. What do you think feeds you every day, huh? I swear you're just a bill. All you do is eat up my hard-earned money.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Somebody. No, I can't watch this anymore.
Keeping you around's a real pain in the ass. Maybe I should just kill you two.
Two?
If she just handed over the money when I told her to, nobody ever takes me seriously.
No, not Mom. You didn't.
Here he comes, enemy of evil, champion of those in need. Listen up, viewers. It's time to band together and call for Zephyrman, protector of justice. Zephyrman!
Guess I left the TV on.
Okay.
have to become stronger. I have to. I'll kill him. And then I'll be the hero.
What the fuck are you mumbling about, you freak? Not like it matters. You'll be joining your mother soon enough. I'll kill you!
How about I kill you first? Uh-oh! He has bazookas!
That's the kind of joke to people. You want to die? Trust me, I'll be glad to get rid of you!
This guy's sick! He really killed his own wife over some money? Unbelievable! That monster! How could anyone do something so awful?
Let's go!
Okay, his weakness is nuclear, lightning, blast, and core, so... see, let me go pick the strongest one. Come on, come on, come on, beat them up, beat them up! Let's see. No, Kos is not strong enough.
Shisa, come on, Legion, come on. Shisa, grab it, sir. Come, you're mine.
Following up. It's a strong one. Exploit our weakness to hurt. Charge, Johanna. He's ready to fire. Bitch, someone put her out. I need a. Thank you. Quick, quick!
Come on. No, ow! Oh no, one of my allies has died. Okay, where'd you go?
It's showtime! Hello in the way! Gotta exploit those weaknesses!
Now!
Using it. Time to use it. So sorry for
the enemy. Ah! Come on, move it. Come on! Okay, where'd you go? Okay, move aside!
Come on, Shisa! Shisa! Here!
Okay, I'm gonna need more stamina. Let's see. Reinforcements. The sound's already gone! Okay, let's see. Let me go help everybody.
This one. Sorry.
Okay.
Everyone stay focused.
Come, grab it, Seth. Let's go. You're mine.
I'm not done. How about this beautiful combo, Panther? Hit him up, pup. Do this. It's all you.
Sure. This one. There.
Good job, Joker. Mona, your movement slowed down. Thank you. Fair warning.
Go.
This one's gonna be rough.
Grab it, sir.
Now.
Switch out.
Leave it to me.
Mona's knockout.
Incoming attack. Ready yourself.
Well, I'm almost gonna win anyway, so.
Shisa! Here!
Is everyone all right?
Better than all right. Feels great knowing we put that asswipe in his place.
Akira, Konoe. If what we just saw actually happened in the past...
Then Akira Konoe escaped an abusive childhood and avenged his mother by killing his own father. He must have framed the entire thing as a robbery in order to avoid suspicion.
Oh, so the abuser that we did got killed by his own son.
You see, he's a victim of some high and mighty shitbag too?
He must have felt so trapped. There was nobody he could turn to.
So he set out to become his own hero. And the power to change hearts helped him do just that.
It's just too sad. There had to be another way. There just had to.
Hey, cool it. Whatever his past was, it doesn't justify what he's doing now. Nothing makes it okay for him to take control of people against their will. If we don't stop him now, more and more people are gonna get hurt. You're all thinking the same thing, aren't you?
Yeah, we need to change his heart.
My thoughts exactly.
Right. We don't stop him here, then nothing's ever going to change. Let's do everything we can for now.
While it's true we need to change Konoe's heart, let's not forget we also need to save those whose desires he's stolen.
And it's time we bust out the calling card.
Oh yeah, that's kind of your thing, isn't it?
Yeah, we'll change his heart and take back everyone's desires.
Okay, let's head back to the car and come up with a plan.
So, about the calling card.
How exactly do we want to do this?
We need a place where we know KONOE will see it.
What about sending it to his company?
The police will probably be crawling all over the place. It's too dangerous.
After all that stuff he said about us on TV, I'd really like to stick it to him good. Give him something he'll remember.
How about we hijack the TVs?
We could always try pulling a repeat of Shibuya. Huh? Where'd Gramps go?
He said he had something to take care of. He's probably with Akane.
Let's just leave them be for now.
All right. Well, maybe we save the calling card planning for tomorrow, then.
How come?
I mean, you know, because Zenkichi's part of the team now, isn't he? I feel like he'd be missing out if he wasn't here for his first calling card. Plus, he's kinda got a lot invested in this after everything that happened to Akane.
That's true. All signs point to KONOE being the one who turned her into a monarch. Zenkichi's definitely got a bone to pick with him.
Yeah, that's true.
Alright, we'll wait to bring Zenkichi in on the plan.
Alright, we'll figure out the calling card tomorrow.
It's been one intense fight after another, so let's get some rest and get back to it bright and early.
Hey, is it just me, or has Yusuke not said a word since we got back?
Yeah, I noticed. Oh, he's asleep!
Wow, out cold and still standing.
Dude's got all sorts of weird talents.
Commissioner Kaburagi?
You look better than I thought you would. How'd it feel being on the other side of an interrogation for once?
I managed to pull through. Guess I'm getting a little old for this, huh? More importantly, though, I heard something interesting from the Nijima lawyer. She told me the reason she was able to get me out was because she had help from a certain someone.
I haven't a clue what you're talking about. Anyhow, would you have business with me?
Commissioner, I'd like you to help me. I'm going to arrest Awada. He's been behind the scenes with each and every change of heart case. Akira KONOE is the one who commits the crimes, while Awada sits back and capitalizes on them. They plan to cover up the truth by putting all the blame on the Phantom Thieves. I think they've even changed the hearts of some of us on the Force, and I'm talking pretty high up the chain of command. If we don't act now, we'll never be able to stop them. Please, Commissioner, I can't do this without you.
Do you have any evidence to bring Awada in?
I'm on the verge of getting KONOE to confess. If we do that, we can expose all of Awada's crimes.
You really think KONOE will talk?
He'll crack. I know he will.
Yeah, all we need to do is change his heart and he'll confess everything.
How can you be so sure? Are you planning to use the Phantom Thieves to change his heart?
Sorry, but I just can't tell you. Commissioner Kaburagi, do you remember what you said to me back when Aoi died? You told me you would cleanse this whole rotten organization someday, and that I just had to wait for the right time. That time is now. Please, I need your help.
You've changed, Hasegawa. Your little stunt cost me my chance at senior commissioner. Even my current title is in a state of uncertainty. I need to do something to restore my credibility. If I wanted to, I could serve all of you up to Awada on a silver platter, and he'd owe me everything for it. Did that ever occur to you?
Your sense of justice would never allow it.
My, my. You have 3 days. If you say you can do it, then by all means, make it happen.
Thank you, ma'am.
And I'll give back your badge as well.
Are you sure?
Fair warning. If you screw this up, I'll be covering my own safety above all else. No second chances. Do you hear me?
I won't forget this, Commissioner.
Shall I follow him, ma'am?
Forget it. He'll just throw you off. Actually, I have a more pressing task for you. I want you to find out everything you can about the Commissioner General.
The Commissioner General, ma'am?
I'm not one to pull punches. Never have been, never will be.
Okay, meanwhile, at the...
Oh, you're sure the Phantom Thieves have been dealt with, yes?
Yes, they're being held in the jail as we speak. I've got Emma keeping an eye on them.
Ooh, looks like someone didn't know that I already defeated Akami's jail.
Well done, Mr. KONOE. There really is nothing that can stand up to you and that AI of yours.
Please, none of this would have been possible without your assistance, sir. Emma will show us the way forward.
Now, I may be getting a little ahead of myself, but what say we have a celebration of sorts? I'll go ahead and reserve us someplace nice. I think you're in for a real treat.
Looking forward to it. Till then.
Call ended.
Filth! Flapping those fat jowls of his. Roaches like him are the very reason why this world needs someone to enact justice.
You are absolutely right, Akira.
We'll have to hurry with making Operation Oraculi a reality. More importantly, how are things in the Kyoto jail?
No issues to report. The Phantom Thieves are still under confinement.
Ooh, looks like Emma doesn't know that I already defeated Akami's jail.
Very well. And, just so we're clear, there's no way to change their hearts. Is that correct?
That is correct, Akira. It is impossible.
Well, if you say so, it must be. We'll just have to let them rot, won't we? Now, to wrap this up. At this point, nothing can stand in my way. I'll take over this entire country. No, the whole world.
Okay, it's August 26th.
So, I heard you guys were waiting for me to get back. You guys are surprisingly particular, you know?
It's the first calling card we're sending out since you joined. Figured you'd want to be there for it.
Well, it's not like I haven't helped out with one already. It doesn't seem like that big a deal.
That's why we have a little proposal for you. Why don't you write this one, Zenkichi-san?
Me? But I've never written one before.
Full time for everything. No, wait. Channel your Philly.
Yes. Remember what KONOE did to Akane. You simply need to express your rage.
Well, it's true. He does have to answer for that.
All right, that takes care of the calling card. Just gotta figure out how to send it.
Hey, I didn't agree to anything.
He's so comfortable bad-mouthing us on TV. Maybe it's time we gave him a taste of his own medicine.
Copy the enemy's strats? How about an online broadcast? We need more impact.
Could we just hand deliver it, maybe?
If we want to get arrested, yeah.
What do you think?
They're all missing something.
I don't know. I'm not sensing a clear winner here. Hey guys, check it out. Is that a blimp?
It is.
Oh, you don't see them very often nowadays. That's the Ragenbogen. It's the only airship in Japan that's currently in service. It seems it's being used to advertise Emma for Medice at the moment.
For Medice?
Apparently, it circles Osaka's airspace every day.
Every day?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Are you gonna send the calling card to a blimp?
Way ahead of me. Alright.
Well, finally, at the end, this will most likely be the last calling card we ever sent. As always, once we send the calling card, we'll be putting the plan in motion. There's a good chance we're going up against KONOE. Let's make sure we're fully prepared, then we'll send out the calling card. Okay, since I got everything ready, let's go send out a calling card.
Yes.
We must prepare a suitable calling card. Have you thought of what to write, Suniki? That's what I'm trying to figure out right now. Man, don't blame me if this sounds real. Just remember you asked for this, okay? After all the nonsense he put a comic through, we're gonna make this count. Put him on blast. Delivering a calling card is just the beginning. We should need count on you to help us finish the job, Suniki. Yeah, I'll bet. You guys are real slave drivers, you know that? That night.
Huh? Some kind of card? Wait, that's...
Phantom Thieves? Is that actually real?
It's winning quads! Hey, I just said it.
Testing! 1-2, 1-2! Okay, looks like we're live.
So, I just talk into this?
You're on, man! Just say it!
Okay. Are you listening, KONOE? Toying with innocent lives, slandering us. You've been busy, but so have we. Now it's payback time. Ready or not, here we come!
To the villain who thinks he's a hero, Akira KONOE. You stole the desires of countless people.
And tonight, we're baking them, taking them...
No, you had one line!
I meant to say that, baking them, like an oven.
Seriously?
It's a practice.
Impossible! To the criminal tyrant masquerading as a hero, Sir Akira KONOE. All subsequent references will henceforth be shortened to Party A. Party A has wronged multiple innocents by flaunting a false sense of justice and shifting the blame for the murder of one of his employees. On top of that, Party A is also guilty of wrongfully imprisoning a group of minors. Therefore, in addition to putting out a formal warrant of arrest for Party A's crimes, tonight, the Phantom Thieves will commit some larceny of their own and take back every desire you've stolen? Is this some kind of joke? Emma, what the hell is going on? I thought we trapped them in the jail.
Unable to answer. Please ask a different question.
Ooh, looks like Emma doesn't know.
Don't give me that, Emma! I'm your master! Now answer me, dammit!
Unable to answer. Please ask a different question. Unable to answer.
God damn it! You think you can change my heart? You wretched little urchins! I won't be defeated so easily.
Taking back the desires.
Okay, this is the first time I see a saddle form, so I knew he was gonna be wearing a superhero outfit.
You think you can steal from me? Fools! I am the very hero these people have been praying for. The Phantom Thieves are the evil that stands in the way of that. Come then, let's see who changes who.
Dispensing the calling cards from the enemy's own airship. What a truly impeccable strategy.
How much you want to bet the police are already all over that thing?
Aw, won't it be sad when they find out we were broadcasting from a remote location? Nice job, Mona and Zenkichi.
Sheesh. That was some contraption you put together.
You did good too, Sophia.
All I did was search the web for a blueprint we could use. Was it okay for us to leave it on the airship, though?
Nah, I built it using a bunch of junk parts you can find just about anywhere. We're in the clear.
Word has certainly reached KONOE by now.
Yeah, but the calling card. Couldn't have added a little more spice to their pants?
To the criminal tyrant masquerading as a hero, Sir Akira KONOE. All subsequent references will henceforth be shortened to Party A. Party A has wronged multiple innocents by flaunting a false sense of justice, and...
Party A?
It's an arrest warrant. Is there a problem?
It's supposed to be a calling card. What the hell is this Party A crap?
Oh, shut up. Real big talk come from the guy who screwed up his line.
What? Look, I told you I didn't screw up.
We're faking them.
Yeah, it was very interesting.
You're right. It's very much Zenkichi-san's style. I thought it was different.
Fine, whatever. If things go well, hopefully this will be the last one.
The last calling card. Kinda sad when you think about it.
Yeah, Sneaky just barely got into the group.
Hey, this fight's just getting started.
Alright, here we go. Time for the big finish.
Okay, we're getting ready to go back to the jail, and we're gonna be ready to fight the boss, so get ready, everyone.
Everybody ready?
Put an end to this.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, let's give it everything we've got.
If only Pudsek could see me now.
There's a chain.
Keep you waiting, you goateed prick!
We're here to straighten out that crooked heart of yours!
Well, taking the disciples back.
So you've come. A warm welcome to the terrorists who toy with others' hearts in the name of their self-righteous justice. The infamous Phantom Thieves.
As if you have any right to talk. You who repeatedly takes control of whomever you please.
And you even tried to pass us off as a bunch of killers. You're the real bad guy here.
Huh. It would appear you haven't realized just how similar we are.
What?
We're one and the same. We both detest this rotten society and struggle day after day to combat it. With our power to change hearts, we strive to incite change among the masses.
Don't kid yourself. There's no way you're the same as us.
We all know about your past,
It must have been terrible for you, but still. What you're doing now makes you no better than a common criminal.
I change hearts in order to exterminate the evils of this world. Are we not essentially the same? I'm simply introducing a system to keep things in order. And by creating monarchs, I'm ensuring everything plays out according to plan.
What are you talking about?
When the cognitive world revealed itself to me, I took it as an act of divine revelation. It was my birthright to change this godforsaken planet. With the cognitive world in my grasp, I could wipe all evil from the face of the earth. I would not waste such an incredible gift. But in order to see that dream realized, I needed a world that could be controlled.
Controlled? What do you mean?
I needed a world that would allow me to erase even the slightest traces of evil from people's subconscious minds. To that end, I required something that could reach everyone and bring them to submission. Yes, it seems AI was the solution to that problem. Thus, the next step was to acquire Emma and have it learn more about cognitive science at the research lab in Okinawa. The end results were the jails created by Emma. Unique cognitive worlds in which no heart, no matter how cold, could resist being changed.
You're saying Emma made the jails?
So that's why the jails were left standing even after we defeated the monarchs.
So, if we defeat the Emma, then all the jails will disappear then.
The jails aren't perfect, mind you. A jail's area of effect only covers roughly one city. Peculiar how such a phenomenal power has such a limited range. In order to change the hearts of all humanity, I needed nothing short of an army of monarchs. So I began gathering pawns. Powerless, lamenting puppets who felt as hopeless on this earth as I once did. And do you know what happens when you grant people like that the power to change hearts? They welcome their newfound power with open arms. And by using Emma to guide them, keeping them under control is a meaningful task. With the monarchs I personally selected, I could change the hearts of the festering rabble that calls this rotten place home. With the monarchs at my command, I could change the heart of anyone who dares step out of mine. That was the endgame. Operation Oraculi. But you phantom thieves had to show up and ruin everything.
So when we started taking down your jails, you got scared that your plan would fail. That's why you used the police and turned Akane into a monarch. It was all an attempt to stop us.
It's not too late. I can still erase these obstacles and start over.
Okay, that's a nonsense plan.
You're still so naive. But eventually, even you will come to understand. Fight all you want. The most you can do is change the hearts of a scant few. Don't you see that my way is far more efficient?
So everything will be fine as long as you're the one making all the decisions? Who do you think you are? Some kind of god?
You're just forcing your ideas on everyone else!
What foolish logic. So when you change people's hearts, it's right. But when someone else does it, it's wrong. I've built an entire infrastructure for changing hearts. What was impossible for you, I have made a reality. As a hero, I will reign over the whole world with infallible justice.
You used Akane for this ridiculous plan of yours? She was just an innocent girl. Everyone you made a monarch had some form of trauma. But you treated them like tools, even toyed with their lives. You don't know the first thing about justice!
Then do you believe you could have saved me?
Huh?
Let's say you had been around back then. Could you have saved me from my father? I had nowhere to run. I was just a scared, helpless child left to suffer by himself. Even now, there are surely others being brought up in the same hell that I was. And yet you've done nothing to help them.
Well, that's...
You only destroy the evils you just happen to come across. But you'll never save everyone. Me, however, I have the power to change the entire world. No one will ever have to suffer as I did ever again. And to do that, you need something beyond what the Phantom Thieves can offer. You need more than some childish heroic fantasy.
But that's not justice. All you're doing is brainwashing everyone. You're taking away their freedom, who they are.
And what's the difference? Both of us changed the hearts of others against their will. So how am I any different from you?
Don't you understand?
What?
For you, changing someone's heart means imprisoning them. But for the Phantom Thieves, it means setting them free. You may steal desires like them, but the Phantom Thieves give people hope. Maybe you don't realize it, but I think, deep down, you know you're nothing like them.
It seems there's little point in discussing this further. If we can't reach an understanding, then only one side can remain. It's time to decide which of us truly walks the path of justice.
Okay, it's time for a fight. Oh, he's gonna use a mech? I think it'll be wearing a superhero costume.
There aren't any real heroes left. So, why not make our own?
Oh, never mind. He's changing his outfit now.
The world needs someone willing to fight for its people's justice. A hero to lead them, to unify them. A hero like me!
You're the villain.
I am the enforcer of righteousness, the hero who will purge the wicked from every corner of the globe. Prepare yourselves, Phantom Thieves, and watch as I shatter your illusory sense of justice with my own two hands.
Okay, what is weakness? Okay, I have Liney and Nucleo, so... Now...
Sure.
Oh, nice joker!
Take this!
Come on, come on.
This one.
Okay, I need to use my revival pill, so where is it? Where did I leave the pill? I don't have enough stamina, let's see.
Come on, persona! This is my other self! Scatter! Persona!
It's show time! Sending a few more hits and I'll win. Ow! And I won!
Work? Damn it!
Is that it?
No, he's still active.
So you gotta put him down one last time.
Come on, Phantom Thieves.
Nah, that's come on.
A hero must stand his ground.
Okay, it looks like the fight is not over yet, so...
He may be our enemy, but you've got to admire his determination.
Neck or not, really taking it up a notch. Watch your back, guys!
Yeah, and hopefully I got enough items to save myself, so...
What is all this? Drop from the robot?
My ammo's got refilled. Now, I still need to make sure that everybody's healthy.
Hitting those with enough force to cause them to explode.
Okay, what is Venus? Okay, it's still Linian Nucleus, so... Okay, I need to go with 5.
A terrifying sword.
Don't just swing away at it. The dual potential is your movement.
What? That combo strike is devastating.
Not done yet.
Sit. Quick switch.
I'll do it. Persona. Take this. Come. Let's go.
Okay, where'd you go? Now. Okay, where'd you go? Ah! Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on.
There, this one. There, this one. Okay, this one.
Okay, I guess I could get Marco some more stamina, so...
Now.
Alright, I'm gonna go help Mona. Okay, do I have any items that could restore my soul time? Let's see. Okay, I think I have one. So, let's see. Okay, beat him up. Oh no, move it. Okay, I'm gonna need a little bit more stamina, let's see. Come on. Okay, one more hit should do it. We took down the main boss.
Whoa, that's a new one.
Okay.
Ooh, a new skill. This new skill suits me.
I guess I could get rid of this one. Okay, Final Guard. Want to offer a special support gear? It could nullify from attack that would normally KO a party member. Ooh, nice!
No, not yet. A hero can't be defeated like this. I am the enforcer of justice.
What you did was wrong. You need to snap out of it.
You would deny me, Joker? Our definitions of the word are one and the same.
Dude, even we don't know what justice really is. And we don't mean to say that what we're doing is always right either.
But we're definitely not just gonna sit back while you tell everyone what to do.
It's true, there are days when I wish to immerse myself in my work. Days when I'd rather be wandering around town. There are also days when I wish simply to spend time with those close to me. To throw all of that away and do only what the person in front of you says. Why, at that point, you're nothing but a slave to fate.
All you're doing is taking away people's rights to choose for themselves and denying them their freedom. When it comes down to it, it's no different from what your father did to you. Trampling upon the one thing that makes us human. It's the very evil you claim to hate.
Are you saying I'm the evil one?
No, duh.
We choose the roads we take. We don't let anyone tie us down. And we do so because we want to walk our own paths our own way.
But if I fall here, then what will become of the world? There are no heroes. I'm the only one who can save it.
Are you sure? I've seen the monarchs, and the people whose hearts you've changed. They didn't look happy at all. I don't think you saved anyone doing what you did.
You know, KONOE, the world is full of evil, and there's plenty of scum out there who seem well beyond redemption. But there are some, like the Phantom Thieves, who refuse to give up. And there are people out there who, thanks to these guys, finally got the courage to crawl their way out of the darkest depths of hell. People who managed to awaken the hero inside themselves. Isn't that how we'll make this world a better place? What you're trying to do will just erase those heroes. Some before they even get their chance. Can anybody really know peace if they're forced to be stuck that way all the time?
I'd be erasing the heroes.
KONOE, it's not the people who need saving. If anyone needs it, it's you.
Huh?
Ever since you killed your father all those years ago, all you've ever done is run away. Rotten as he was. Having to live with the pain of killing your own flesh and blood, knowing that you could be caught at any moment. You were alone. And getting stronger was the only way you could protect yourself.
You're right. I killed my father. And I lied to escape the punishment. I called it justice, hoping that there'd never come a day when I had to face the truth. But what I did back then,
was just evil.
Then you know what you need to do, KONOE.
Yeah, you need to confess what you did and accept the whatever punishment the police is gonna give you.
The hero you keep inside needs to save you from that evil.
The hero I keep inside, I have to save myself. I see now. It's been right there with me, all along. Very well. I admit defeat. I'll confess my crimes and accept my punishment, whatever it may be.
Yeah, I bet she's gonna be life in prison.
I'll destroy Emma as well. You have my word. Phantom Thieves, if it's possible, I only ask that you please prove to the world that I was defeated by the real heroes of this story. Ones with a true sense of justice.
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
Thank you.
That's our cue. Let's get out of here, guys.
Yeah, let's go.
Just have to wait and see.
We certainly learned a lot. Emma, Noe's big plan?
Noe said he taught cognitive science to Emma in order to create jails. Shutting down Emma should mean the jails will finally disappear.
Yeah, and that means we finally finished the story. Yay, we did it!
So our names are probably in the clear too, right?
Well, that depends on Kanoe's confession, but I'm thinking it'll probably work out that way. But, what's so funny?
Nothing. It's just those things you said back there. It was nice to hear you talk about us that way.
Agreed, though, in all honesty, I can't say I thought all of what KONOE said was wrong. However, your words reminded me of precisely why we do this, Senkichi.
That's one of the big reasons why we started the Phantom Thieves in the first place. To give courage to people. Yeah, that speech was top, Senkichi. Gotta give you props for that one.
Any more of this, and I'd say you were proud of me. Anyway, we've done what we set out to do. So, in the meantime,
let's take it easy.
Yeah, not gonna lie, a nice long bath sounds amazing right now. But since we're still here in Osaka, maybe we should get something to eat?
Hell yeah! Osaka Feast Round 2 coming at ya!
Then let's get our butts in gear! I'm talking deep fried skewers, pork buns, okonomiyaki! Oh man, what else?
We've done nothing but eat since we got to Osaka.
Well, you are in Japan's kitchen, after all.
Eh, you're young. Don't worry about it. Today's on me. Get whatever you want.
Woohoo! Gramps got a heart of gold!
Leave the search to me. I'll find us whatever you guys want.
And our tour guide's coming in clutch.
Sheesh, don't get too carried away, guys. We've got big changes on the horizon, you know?
Osaka has a lot of top-tier sushi vendors, too.
Sushi? What are we waiting for?
Not so fast. Let us not forget the blowfish and crab hot pots.
Hot pot again? Eh, whatever. Still down.
Hey, take it easy, you guys.
I can feel a strong bond with my friends. Oh, I unlocked the auto thing. Oh, I didn't get a chance to read it. Okay, it's August 27th. Few more days before the summer vacation is over.
I am Akira Konoe, founder and CEO of Mediz. On behalf of the company, I have an announcement of grave importance. Recently, I stated my company had been targeted by the Phantom Thieves in an attempt to discredit our company. I now admit that this was a total fabrication, with no truth to it whatsoever. I, Akira Konoe, am the true culprit. I devised a plan to accuse the Phantom Thieves of a terrorist plot, so I could conceal my own heinous crimes. Specifically, so I could abuse Emma and gain control of people's hearts. I publicly admit the virtual assistant app, Emma, contains a function that allows me to manipulate other people. Using specific language, I could change their hearts and make them do as I wished. Yes, this process is essentially brainwashing, and I have scores of evidence proving it works. The change of heart epidemic that has plagued this nation is entirely my own doing. By controlling people's hearts, I was able to make them do my bidding across the entire country, including horrific crimes. This includes the death of Shuzo Ubukata, the head researcher of our Okinawa research facility. Instead of taking responsibility for my actions, I shifted the blame onto the Phantom Thieves. I must also confess, these are not my own crimes. Over 20 years ago, I claimed that my father was killed during a home invasion, when the one who really killed him was me. I took my father's life, then attempted to frame others for my crime, so I could avoid any repercussions. These are the crimes I confess to you all. As of today, I will be stepping down as CEO of Mediz and turning myself in to the police. Emma will be shut down. The AI will be wiped from the servers. All these terrible things were done for nothing but my own selfish desires. So now I must do the right thing and bring myself to justice.
Controlling people's hearts? Is that real?
Wait, Emma? Like, the app Emma? Oh shit! Better delete that!
Inoue-san! I thought you were a hero to this country!
I knew it. I knew the Phantom Thieves were really the good guys. Nice try there.
Oh yeah!
Yes! It really worked! Come back, Gwen, for the Phantom Thieves. We've brought down the mastermind. Looks like the case is finally closed.
Wait, but what about the old guy, Onada?
Once we confirm Emma's no longer running, our work will be done.
Yep, Once that's done, everything's up to the police and the courts. In fact, I'll head over and pick him up now.
Good luck. I hope it goes well for you.
Yep. Well, off I go.
Now, what should the rest of us do?
We'll probably hear all about it tomorrow. At that point, I suppose we should get back to Tokyo.
So we're finally nearing the end of our journey.
Yeah, and your summification's almost done.
What say we wrap it up with a round of sightseeing? It looks like Osaka has plenty to check out.
Ooh, sounds good here.
So, once the jails disappear, the trip will be over.
Yeah, it went by in a flash.
You're right. A real flash. Hey, do you remember the deal we made? I joined the Phantom Thieves, and in return, I learned about the heart. I've experienced so much on this journey, and learned all sorts of feelings. But I still don't truly understand the heart. All this time, I've had the same query. What is the difference between you all and KONOE? He was trying to help people, wasn't he? And the Phantom Thieves do the same thing. However, everyone instead argues that KONOE was wrong. What exactly was wrong?
He was all alone?
That is true. KONOE didn't have any true companions, like all of you. But there's something else. The Phantom Thieves live their lives following their beliefs. But KONOE and his monarchs, they couldn't do that. The Phantom Thieves must have strong hearts to live as they do. When our journey ends, I won't be able to help you anymore, and our deal will be finished. If the jails disappear, I won't be able to learn about myself anymore. What should I do? If I had a strong heart like the Phantom Thieves, maybe then I could choose my own path.
Now hang on there, Sophia. I think you got the wrong idea. Just because we're going back to Tokyo, that doesn't mean your deal's up, right?
Yeah, no one said it was over.
Really?
You think I'm kidding? The jails may go away, but we've still learned a whole lot on this trip. And there's gotta be some evidence about your past here in the real world. So, how's about we all go looking for it together?
Yeah, sounds a good idea.
Oh, you too.
Oh, come on now, don't get me going too. We're all friends here. Feel free to hang out in this guy's phone as long as you like. In fact, we'd welcome the company.
Yeah, come with us.
Thank you.
Yo, what's the holdup, guys?
Whoops. Looks like we're being slowpokes. Let's get going.
Meanwhile, at the Mendes headquarters.
What is going on?
Everything you said, was that true?
Please, settle down. I'm sure Mr. KONOE had his reasons for...
It's fine. I admit, I've made so much trouble for you. I'm entirely to blame. I'm on my way to turn myself into the police now. I apologize for leaving the company in such a state.
Mr. KONOE.
Allow us to spare you the drive.
Excuse me, who are...
We're the police. Akira Konoe, you are under arrest. I'll spare you the list of charges.
How great it is to return a favor, Akira Konoe.
And you are?
The last monarch you installed was my only daughter. You toyed with and ruined countless lives, and now it'll be for nothing. You even used an innocent, grieving child for your own benefit. You're taking responsibility for what you've done.
I'm so sorry. I was so desperate. I disregarded something so important. Free will. I was on the verge of stamping out what makes us truly human. I haven't turned out any different from my own father.
On your feet. We'll hear it all at the station. All about the connection between Iwata and the top brass on our force.
There's nothing you can do to earn my forgiveness. But your confession can save the lives of a whole bunch of people. It's what you wanted, right? Now's your time to be the hero.
Huh?
It's all up to you.
What the heck is going on? The first confidence of Konoe, don't tell me the Phantom Thief got to him.
Perhaps.
Do you understand what this means? If he confesses everything, we're both finished. You need to pin everything on him. Make sure this won't trace back to me in any way.
No.
Actually, we could go to a secondary well again. Hey, are you even listening to me? Ruxa Uda? What are you doing here? Wait, what have I been doing this whole time?
What?
No, his heart is... Ooh, looks like you busted! Ha 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 ha! Gone pretty late. I wonder if everyone else is still having fun. Are you guys enjoying Osaka? We're having a celebration in a bit, so don't eat too much. Let's meet up in an hour. We're having a celebration? Ooh, leave it to Lady Anne. That's really thoughtful of her to invite everyone. But the meetup isn't for an hour. We still got a bit of time until then. What should we do? How about visiting Tenbutu? I'll enjoy seeing the city from up high. Oh, now that you mention it, we haven't gone up there yet, haven't we? Let's invite someone to go with us. Okay, I am so sorry if my video took longer than expected. It's because I didn't expect the boss fight was gonna be in two parts, like in the mech boss fight and then the regular boss fight. But anyways, we still managed to defeat Konoe, and now with the Emma sunny down, I guess we could celebrate by visiting the Tenbutu. But I'm gonna go stop and take a break, so until next time, this is Anime Game Otaku 95.